Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us this evening. My name is Anna Avila, and I'm with the City of Edinburgh's Communication and Media Department. As you can see, I am on stage right now, and we are getting ready for our last live broadcast of Nuestra Herencia. So this is something that the Culture Arts Department has been doing for the past couple Fridays to entertain you viewers at home, and this is why we're broadcasting it live. We have amazing performances tonight that we cannot wait for you to see, some live and some pre-recorded. Before we begin, we would like to thank the mayor and the council for always supporting the cultural arts, and especially our director, Leti Leja, for making all of this possible. Today, we continue with Hispanic Heritage Month celebrations and honoring Hispanic contributions to American heritage and culture. To start today's program, we would like to present the award-winning studio 956 Dance Productions.
Hello, I'm Omar Gonzalez, this is Trinidad Montes, and we are the owners of Studio 956 Dance Productions.
We are a privately owned studio that promotes education, excellence, and diversity in arts. Here at Studio 956, we offer competitive cheer and dance classes, competitive folklorico, and so much more other classes. We have achieved a reputation throughout the dance world for our superior quality in our performances and artistic training. Our group of talented dancers have been awarded 6-time Grand Champions at the Viva Aslan Festival in Lubbock, Texas. They also won Grand Champions at Folklorico Challenge USA Nationals in Las Vegas and 4-time Grand Champions at the Buck Days Competition in Corpus Christi. Not to mention, they've also won Grand Champions at the International Dance Competition in Honolulu, Hawaii. Studio 956 was not only featured, but were finalists in the television show Tengo Talento, Mucho Talento. Studio 956 is among the professional Mexican folklorico companies, not just in the nation, but in the world. The dance company has toured Austria, Belgium, Brazil, Macedonia, Mexico, Serbia, and the United States. We were honorary performers for President Barack Obama during his election campaign in 2012. Studio 956 Productions was once known as the award-winning folklorico dance team from the years of 2001 through 2017, and has recently transitioned into Studio 956 Dance Productions in 2018. The importance of folklorico dance is trying to keep our heritage and most importantly our culture alive for our youth today. Not only does it keep our youth active, but it also teaches them where their roots came from and where their history also comes from. Here at Studio 956, our students are from all over the valley, and that is why it's very important to keep our Mexican traditions alive through folklorico dance. We offer classes from ages 4 and up, from beginner, intermediate, to advanced.
If you're in the 956 area, come and visit Studio 956 Dance Productions.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Omar Gonzalez. This is Trinidad Montes, and we are the owners of Studio 956 Dance Productions.
We are a privately owned studio that promotes education, excellence, and diversity in arts. Here at Studio 956, we offer competitive cheer and dance classes, competitive folklorico, and so much more other classes. We have achieved a reputation throughout the dance world for our superior quality in our performances and artistic training. Our group of talented dancers have been awarded 6-time Grand Champions at the Viva Aslan Festival in Lubbock, Texas. They also won Grand Champions at Folklorico Challenge USA Nationals in Las Vegas and 4-time Grand Champions at the Buck Days Competition in Corpus Christi. Not to mention, they've also won Grand Champions at the International Dance Competition in Honolulu, Hawaii. Studio 956 was not only featured, but were finalists in the television show Tengo Talento, Mucho Talento.
Dirección de Omar González y Trinidad Montes, este es el estudio 956.
Cuando los campos hagan el ganado, sembrar la tierra. Y yo te llevo en mi pensamiento, no sé qué a tu raya. Dios te pido que te conserve porque te quiero bien de mi vida, aquel del cielo.
performance from Studio 956. Thanks, guys. Y'all did amazing. So just remember, for those of you that are tuning in on Facebook Live, to hit that like button and those heart buttons and show some love to the people that you see on stage and in our pre-recorded videos. Because remember, this is so important to celebrate the Hispanic Heritage Month, and we want to know why you think it's important too. So make sure you drop that in the comment section. So up next, we would like to welcome a very special group, PSJA's Conjunto Los Poderosos.
Está viendo en el broadcast live de Facebook, y gracias a la ciudad de Edimburgo por invitarnos esta noche, y vamos recio con esta canción que es Eslabón por Eslabón.
Unidos como cadena.
seguimos con las cumbias que llegaron para quedarse. Ya por nombre, Enamorado de Ti. Sufrir, he llorado como un niño. Si correspondes mi amor, seré feliz para siempre. Te daré todo mi querer, que es para ti solamente. Y ya casados mi amor, unidos hasta la muerte, juntos delante de Dios, unidos hasta la muerte. Con nuestra acordeonista Giovanna Leija, que nos va a tocar un temazo, 20 novias se llama. Aquí en este pueblo, todos los días voy a recorrerlo. Tengo 20 novias aquí en este pueblo, y todos los días voy a recorrerlo. Agarro la calle Hidalgo hasta que llegue a la Guerrera. Camino 28 cuadras hasta que llegue a donde yo quiero. La Pino Suárez vive la que quiero, y de ahí me toca ir hasta Madrera. Así me la paso con mis 20 novias, todo el santo día puro corredero. Agarro la calle Lama hasta que llego a la Zapata. Camino unas cuantas cuadras hasta que llegue contigo mi chapa. Suárez vive la que quiero, y de ahí me toca ir hasta Madrid. así me la paso con mis 20 novias, todo el santo día puro corredero. Agarro la calle Lama hasta que llega a mi zapato. Camino unas cuantas cuadras hasta que llegue donde está mi chato. Y ahí quedó la rolona, 20 novias. Y vamos con esta, también una polquita muy solicitada por muchas personas ahí, de China Bravo.
Criticándome, paso la vida sin pensar en nada. Pero no,
Announcements. So first of all, we want to know, do you guys like to paint? If you do, we are offering classes via Zoom that are provided by our cultural arts department, and they are absolutely free. That's the best part. So we have this class coming up. It's called Artology, and it is a painting program designed for beginners. I know I definitely do not know how to paint, so this is something I would definitely be interested in. So you can sign up, and like I mentioned, it is free. Students can register for this class by visiting theedinburgharts.com/artology. The registration is very simple to fill out, and classes do fill up quick, so space is limited. So make sure, if you're interested in that, that you check out the cultural arts page, their Facebook page. You can see it on there as well as on their website. So make sure you hurry up and sign up.
Thank you.
classes, and always make sure that you are staying tuned to the City of Edinburgh's Facebook page, as long as the Cultural Arts Facebook page, so you can stay up to date on all the upcoming virtual classes and things that we have to offer here at the City of Edinburgh. So once again, help me welcome to the stage for 6 more live songs, Conjuntos Los Posterosos.
Vení, vení, ven, mi chiquitito, para dar con mil de besos, porque te amo tanto, tanto, tanto. Hoy suspiro más por ti. Vení, vení, ven, mi chiquitita, para darte un mil de besos, porque te amo tanto, tanto, tanto. Hoy suspiro más por ti. Eso que me dio de sus labios al rozar me mató, me mató, me mató, me mató. Se robó mi corazón, con las redes del amor se robó mi corazón.
Quisiera
Muy solicitada de los invasores de Nuevo León, de los repertorios viejones, de esos que apestan a monte. Vámonos recio. Fierro. Yeah.
Those students just did. They're so great. I mean, there's only a very couple of us here inside the auditorium right now, and they just sound amazing. I can't imagine what you folks at home are thinking and probably singing along with. And so I'm going to welcome a very special guest to the stage. She is the director of the Flecórico and Conjunto at PSGA, Miss Minerva Viejas. Hi, Minerva. Thank you for joining us today. Like I mentioned, she is the director of these amazing and talented students. So, Minerva, we want to know a little bit about you. Tell us, how long have you been working for PSGA and been the director?
Hello, everyone. Good evening. I've been working with PSGA for a long time. I won't tell you how long, very long. And in 2006, I started the Folklorico program after school. It was an after-school organization. And due to the high number of students wanting to participate in Folklorico, they went ahead and offered it as a class to students. Okay. So that's how the Folklorico program got started at PSJ Early College High School. And on the Conjunto, which is part of the Folklorico program, that came about in 2014. I was approached by one of my students asking me, ma'am, can we start a conjunto at PSJ Early College High School? And I said, you know what? That is a great idea. So we went ahead and presented this great idea coming from the student to our principal, Dr. Alejandro Elias. He welcomed the idea with open arms. Most importantly, because it was something that was coming, an idea from the students. And with that comes the interest of Norteño music, which you saw here. And we at PSJA, and I'm sure many of you out there in the community, feel and know the importance of keeping our culture alive. So what an amazing job that these young men and women have done this evening in keeping our heritage alive. So with that said, I want to thank the City of Edinburgh for having invited us to this special event, Nuestra Herencia. And once again, have a nice evening, and thank you so much for having us here.
Thank you, Minerva. And we're going to go ahead and get ready to end the night. We have a special dance performance. We got music. We have everything. And we want you at home to make sure you're hitting those like buttons, sending those hearts, and that you are shouting out your favorite people that are here on stage. So thank you for joining us, and let's kick it off.
Bajo la dirección de Omar González y Trinidad Montes, este es el estudio 956.
Cuando los campos hagan el ganado, sembrar la tierra. Y yo te llevo en mi pensamiento, no sé qué a tu raya. Dios te pido que te conserve porque te quiero bien de mi vida, aquel el cielo.
Another amazing performance from our students. We have some of our students here right now that we're going to do a quick interview. So first of all, introduce yourself.
Hello, good evening. My name is Cesar Acosta, and I am a high school senior.
All right, high school senior. So first tell us, how long have you been in this organization?
I've been dancing for Folklorico since I was in eighth grade. I started my middle school year dancing with them for competition, and up till now, I've enjoyed every single second of it.
Awesome, awesome. And so I want you to tell us, is this something you plan on doing even after high school?
I am planning to join a college dance team so I can actually get the best help I can get, the best teaching ever. So that's my plans for the future.
Those are great goals, and we wish you the best. I know you're going to do great, and I cannot wait to see you guys perform. How about you, ma'am? Go ahead and come on this way. So first, tell us your name and your grade.
My name is Ernestina Lopez. I'm a senior at PSJA High School.
Perfect. We got two seniors here, so I'm sure y'all are excited. This is a different year, you know, with the virtual learning, but the fact that you guys get to be here tonight and still perform, you know, all of us wearing those facial coverings, minimal people in the audience, and then streaming live. So how does that make you feel knowing you get to still be here doing what you love?
I'm pretty happy about it. As long as I'm dancing and I'm doing every minute of it, I'm fine. I love every single part of my life, and I'm glad that I'm here.
Yes, most definitely. Thank you for that. And especially that you guys are here, you're healthy, and you're still doing what you love. So tell us a little bit now about your plans. Do you plan on doing this after you graduate?
Actually, I am planning to be a folklorico teacher, just like my director. She has given me so much confidence in myself, and I'm glad that she is my director, actually.
Wow, very, very inspiring. So you are going to go one day and inspire more kiddos, and you know you're going to be in your director's position one day. So congratulations to both of you. Y'all get behind that curtain, and we're going to see y'all perform right now.
Hey, dos que andan bailando. Dios bendiga su hermosura. Uno parece tasajo, la otra parece asadura.
Thank you. ojalá que cante el gallo para ver cuando amanece. El gallo no tiene hora, canta cuando le parece. Thank you.
beautiful dances. They did amazing. Thank you all so much. Before we end tonight, we have two students from the Conjuntos group, and we're going to just go ahead and get an interview in. So first of all, please introduce yourself and tell us what grade you're in.
Hi, my name is Giovanna Leija, and I'm a senior in PSJ High School.
Perfect. So tell us now, what's the best part about being in this group?
The best part about being in this group is to get to play in communities and help the services and everything.
And you guys are, like I mentioned already before, y'all are amazing. So where did your love for this music come from?
Since I was small, I love to hear Norteño music. So I got inspired and I got to play the favorite instrument I like.
Perfect. And like I said, y'all played it very well. Now tell us, is there any special thanks you'd like to give out today?
Yes, I would like to thank Dr. Elias for supporting us through this journey. And I would like to thank the community and our family members that have been helping us throughout this whole process.
Yes, all that community support and especially the school support, the administrators, allowing you guys to have both the Flecórico group and the Conjunto group. You all are amazing, like I've mentioned. Now, sir, come on over here. I want you to introduce yourself and tell us what grade you're in.
Yes, my name is Jose Serna and I'm a freshman.
Freshman, okay, so this is your first year. You're barely getting into this. Did you play this music when you were younger?
Yes, I started playing Norteño music when I was 6 years old.
Six, wow, insane. So you're going to continue, I'm assuming, throughout your high school career, continue being in this group.
Yes, I will continue playing the music that I like, and yes.
Yes, all right. So is there now another special thanks you'd like to give maybe to your family?
Yes, I want to thank my mom for supporting me throughout this music career journey I'm taking, and I want to support my grandpa that bought me my first professional accordion.
Nice.
And yeah.
You got to love those grandparents. They want to do everything and anything to see, you know, their grandchildren succeed. So once again, guys, thank you for joining us tonight, the PSJ Conjunto group, as well as the Flecórico group. Is there anything else that you guys would like to add?
I want to thank my dad, too.
Your dad.
Because he brings me, he supports me, too, like my mom and my grandparents.
Yes, that family support is huge and very important. All right, y'all, thank you so much for joining us tonight. Everybody tuning in, don't forget to hit that like button. Send us your comments, and we were just so excited to have ended this live broadcast tonight. We hope that you guys enjoy your weekend. Have a fun and safe weekend, and enjoy this nice, cool weather. Good night, everybody.